Here we have the wild Connor in his natural habitat.